What do you admire about Ed Roberts? Zoe Block, Boston,
What I admire about
Massachusetts.
Ed Roberts, I think, is, I mean, it takes a lot to be put into that situation and work through it and be put into, you know, the hospital ward at a college but I think I also take for granted that I wouldn't be put in that situation. So I don't know what I would do if I was put in that situation. I'd probably have a fit, whereas he kind of dealt with it very dignified.